Okay, guys, here are Lulu Spencer and Nicholas Cassadine, Julie Berman and Tyler Christopher. So this has got to be the General Hospital table, guys. It's too bad you guys aren't very popular. Listen to them. Now, if you want to check out the video they've been shooting all night, go to soapnet.com and check it out there. How are you guys doing tonight? I've got to ask you, Julie, what is going on with your character? I mean, are you going to end up married to the mob or what?
Well, Lulu is always ready and available for Sonny Corinto, so... Oh, you mean Johnny. I'm sorry.
I said something stern here tonight. What about you, Tyler? Are you going to be looking for love anytime soon?
I don't know. I kind of got Tyra on my mind right now. She's got me thinking about that. She's got me about thinking about that kid in the third grade who gave me a swirly. I'm coming for you, brother. So,
your character, of course, of course, of course. Well, here is our fourth nominee for Outstanding Drama Series, General Hospital.
Hit him with the tear gas. Go on my command.
Let's go. Hey, Emily.
Stay where you are!
Whatever's in that briefcase is worth me dying.
Please, God, let her live. We're your sister's best hope.
The lab is wired to explode! Get everyone out! He needs someone to help him walk to the door!
That's too bad. He
won't stop. Will you go what you wanted? You tortured us all. You made me choose. Now just let him go!
Well, I guess that's a fair trade. You got Jason's kid, and I got your husband.
One thing's always stayed the same, though. I love you just as much as ever.
You can't stand here anymore! Do you understand? You can't stand here!
What you do, you pay for. You don't get to have a nice life. And neither do I. From the Tyra.